Welcome to Breaking Crypto News. Shiba Inu, SHIB, can reach $1 thanks to these drivers, BoneShibaSwap, Bone account says. As we start the news about Shiba Inu, show the power of SHIB Army, please subscribe and share this video. According to official Bone account, it is possible for SHIB to reach $1 level. BoneShibaSwap account, at BoneShiba, has tweeted that Shiba Inu meme coin is quite capable of reaching the $1 price mark driven by two stimulating factors, i.e., if the SHIB community doubles down on its support of the Bone token and Shibarium Layer-2 solution. Bone plus Shibarium support may push SHIB to $1. The explanation for this forecast provided by at BoneShiba is that every Shibarium transaction will result in burning Shiba Inu meme tokens, and all transfers on the Layer-2 protocol will be fueled by Bone tokens. Earlier, the lead developer of Shiba Inu, widely known on social media under the pseudonym Shitoshi Kusama, confirmed that after Shibarium is introduced, it will allow for trillions of SHIB tokens to be sent to dead-end wallets, i.e., burned. Burning makes crypto more scarce as it decreases its circulating supply and thus, in theory, if the lion's share of a coin's emittance is burned, the price can go up quite significantly. When Shibarium, though? As reported by you. Today over the weekend, the mysterious and pseudonymous Shitoshi Kusama put an end to the expectations of the SHIB army of seeing Shibarium launch on Valentine's Day, as he sort of hinted in January, when adding a text to his Twitter bio about presenting Shibarium in a heart-shaped box. Now, he has commented on this issue, stating that there is no exact date of launch as it does not happen by a switch. Thanks for watching, please subscribe to see the next Shiba Inu news. Disclaimer, the information provided on this video does not constitute investment advice. Financial advice, trading advice, for informational purposes only. You should not treat any of the video's content as such. Please, consult your financial advisor before making any investment decisions.